Let's do something unorthodox here. I think this will do it. I'm gonna run G-Max on the Butterfree again. He has a Ferroform and a thing, so Cinderace is pretty strong. And for the Umbreon, the Butterfree is for the Umbreon. And then Trick Room is for Slowpoke. I could easily win this if I don't pick what I'm picking. If I'm not picking Slowpoke every game. But point that. So yeah, I have to Dynamax this guy. Probably hit the extra build just in case he's running Sash. Let's go with that. Fireball just in case the Togekiss follow me. So, because fighting move isn't very effective on the Togekiss. Very likely to knock out this Togekiss, right? Oh! Oh! Oh damn! He wasn't running into Ranitar, so I'm not too scared to Life Orb. So, Execute is faster than the Butterfree, Max Investment, but not faster than the Extra Drill. Good to know. So, in theory, they should knock out with Stab as well, unless he protects. Protect it is fine. He could swap out. Oh, he does. He do. He does protect it. He be do protecting. Could be choice, so I could get outspent here. But he's asleep, so it's okay. Might be another swap out here. Can't protect two times in a row here. What I realized this team, everything but the Slowpoke is great. Like this G-Max, Butterfree, does so much work. Oh, he's hoping to survive. No, he doesn't survive. Yeah, she doesn't survive. Like, what a three with Cinderace. Butterfree with Snowpoke. That's fair enough. He saved his Togekiss, which I don't think was the correct move. Cinderace is awesome, actually. A lot of utility. I'm not pressed the chord change button yet, because I haven't had the opportunity to do it, but maybe. But when it does, I'm sure I'm gonna hella press it, dude. I'm gonna definitely press it. Okay, here's the scary part here. He didn't bring his Umbreon, so effectively I don't need to be scared of anything. I wanna see how much damage this high jump kick does on the Kimono. I'm not too scared of the Togekiss, this honestly, unless it wakes up and follows me. Now he's very likely to. Hell yeah, hell no, dude. Oh, this guy's protecting out of his mind, dude. I don't like people that protect out of their mind. I did go first here, so shouldn't be too scared of anything. Prepping for the sweep. I'm not too scared of the... That guy was actually faster than me. I thought he wasn't faster than that. This guy's not that fast. How is that guy faster than me? Oh, if you use it in a row, it's slower, I think. Perhaps. It's gonna go on this slot, so... let's just trick room. The outrage will go on this room. On this side. Let's just kill this Kimono. I don't think it can control the outrage, right? Yeah, you can't control the outrage. I was thinking of Ally Swap on there, though. That would be kind of... oof, look at that big boy damage, bro. That's what I heard. Cleaning house. Slowpoke has got a clean house now, which, especially with Trick Room right now. And plus 6 belly drumming. Hell yeah. This is for in case he's got a sack on it. Oh no, he didn't let me finish. No. He knew he got slowpoked.